guys, once again welcome back to How It Navigos. We are once again back with our chart work concepts. Today we are going to discuss about celestial fix. So let us see what is celestial fix. It is a method of fixing or determining a vessel's position using astronomical position lines. Method of fixing your vessel's position using astronomical position lines. So now let us see what is position lines. Astronomical position lines. It is a very small portion of a very large radius position circle. That means you are having a large position circle. We are obtaining from your azimuth observation, and we are taking a small portion of that position circle, and this is called as your position line. Since drawing such a large position circle is not possible on your navigational chart, we draw a small position line close to your DR position. A circle is considered to be formed by joining many lines along its circumference. Now we are saying how we are taking this position line from that position circle. I mean, a circle is considered to be formed by joining many lines along its circumference. From this theory that we are taking such a from a large circle, we are taking a small portion that is close to your DR, that is called as your position line. Therefore, small portion of position circle can be considered as position line. At any point along circumference, it will be perpendicular to the radius. That is, in all cases, position line is perpendicular to your azimuth. That means along the circumference of that circle, any point if you consider, I mean, and if you draw your radius to that point, that radius line will be perpendicular to your that point. That means that point is your position line. So every position line is perpendicular to your radius, that is your azimuth. So we have two types of celestial fix, one being simultaneous fix, all observations are at the same time, and the second one is running fix, where your observations are at your different times. So now let us see what are these simultaneous fix and running fixes. First thing, we have simultaneous fix. We are taking an example. It's given that one azimuth was 045 and intercept 2 minutes away. Another azimuth 130 and intercept 3 minutes towards. These both observations are made at same time, 1800 hours. That is why it is called a simultaneous fix, same time. And you need to find the position at 1800 hours and the DR given. So let us consider this is your DR. So let us plot one by one. That DR you have. First azimuth 045 and it said that intercept is 2 minutes away, so that is away from your azimuth from your DR, that is little behind. So suppose this is 2 minutes away, so to this azimuth you have your perpendicular line, that is your position line. So this is your position line 135 and 315 for this azimuth 045. So we are done with the first thing. Now let us go into the second one. Now you have the second azimuth, that is 130, like this you have, and for this it is said intercept is 3 minutes towards. That means from DR towards the azimuth you have 3 minutes. So if you consider 3 minutes towards, it will be somewhere around here, and if you draw your position line in that point 3 minutes, you will get a position line like this. That means your position line is 90 degrees here, 90 degrees to azimuth in both the cases. And this position line is 040 and 220. Since it's 130, your position line perpendicular to it will be in the direction of 040 and 220. So now we need to find what is the position at 1800 hours. If you're having two observations at the same time, the two position lines meeting at a single point, that will be the fix of that time. That means this is your fix at 1800 hours. That means your two position lines, if you need to fix a point position, you need at least two position lines. So your two position lines at the same time can give you a fix at 1800 hours. Now let us see into what is running fix. So this is running fix. In this we have taken an example at 0800 azimuth was 030 intercept 3 minutes towards, and also at 0900 your azimuth 330 and intercept was 3 minutes towards. Also it's given vessel sailed 100 true at 12 knot speed, and you need to find the position at 0900, that your final position. Initial DR is given. So let us see, we have initial DR given, that is at 0800. In this position you have your initial azimuth, that is 030 as per in question, and it said intercept is 3 minutes towards. That means from DR towards azimuth 3 minutes will be 3 minutes towards. Somewhat here you got a position line that is 90 degrees to azimuth. That's done. Now your vessel sailed 100 degree true from your initial DR at 12 knots, and you have 08 to 09 1 hour. So you Yeah, this is your position line at 0800, and now you have from your DR you made a sale 100 true, and we carried out this sale to for 1 hour, that is 12 knot speed. So you covered a distance of 12 miles. So that is 100 degree true into 12 miles for 1 hour. That will come around here. Suppose it's we reach at a DR position here at 090. So this is your DR at 0900, and we have the second observation at your 0900 DR. There is like you have an azimuth of 330 in this direction, and the intercept is 3 minute towards, that means towards your azimuth. So we'll be coming something like 3 minute towards will be like this. That means it's 90 degree to your azimuth. That's your position line, and the position line is for the position line at 0900. And in these kinds of things, you have a position line at 0800 and you have a position line at 0900. But if you need to fix a position, you need to have these position lines at the same place. So what we do is we need to find the position of 0900, and we have a position line here. So to get the fix, we are transferring this initial position line at 0800. Similar, that position line and every intercepts, we are taking it into your DR at 0900. So I will represent them as blue color. We are taking this whole observation from 0800 to 0900. So let us see how it is. Will be your azimuth 0300 at 0800 hours. And 030, 3 minute towards, same thing what we did here. 3 minute towards will come something like 90 degree to azimuth, need a position line. So this is your position line at 0800. So what we made is we just took your initial position line and every observation to your final DR, so that we get two position lines at same time. Not at same time means we are getting it in the same position, so that we can fix your position. So what we said as before, if two position lines we go and two position lines are intersecting at some point, that is your fix. So it is intersecting at this point marked as red. So this is your fix. Fix at 0900. So this is how you do this running fix. These are two types of celestial fixes, that is simultaneous fix and running fix. So guys, this is all about celestial fix. I hope you guys understood. If you have any doubts, put in comments. We'll get to you. Thank you for watching. This is Ahoy Navigo signing off. Thank you.